What's the deal, man? I'm your host, Long Island IZ, Zach Ryder, and welcome to the debut edition of Z, True Long Island Story. Now, for some reason, I know there's a lot of fake Zach Ryder Twitters, Facebooks, YouTube channels, MySpaces. Who even still uses MySpace, bro? But unless you're watching this on a channel that says Long Island IZ, it is a fake. As you can see, WWEshop.com has released the very first Zack Ryder t-shirt. And go ahead, buy one. I bought 8. Now listen, if you go to WWEshop.com, buy a Zack Ryder t-shirt, go to my Twitter, at Zack Ryder, and tweet me a picture of you wearing the t-shirt, I'll personally mail you an autograph. You can hang it up on your wall or sell on eBay for like $2 or something. Just buy the shirt, bro. This week, something huge happened in the world of WWE. Something huge, something that we've all been waiting for. And I think you know what I'm talking about. Finally, the broski has got his own Mattel action figure. But seriously, The Rock has finally come back to the WWE. He will be the guest host of WrestleMania. And I got some exclusive footage, exclusive news for my Zach Pack. After Raw went off the air, the Great One went one-on-one with yours truly. I got an exclusive clip. Check it out. The Rock's going for the rock bottom. Zach, oh, Zach Ryder. Calvin. Rock Ryder. He's got him. 1, 2, 3. Ding, ding, ding. Here is your winner. Zach Ryder. Woo, woo. You know it. Be sure to go out and buy Chris Jericho's new book, Undisputed. And guess who wrote the bonus forward? That's right, Long Island IZ. I'm gonna read you a little bit of it. Let's see here. Actually, go buy the book, bro. I will never say never. I will fight till forever. To make it right, whenever you knock me down, I will not stay on the ground. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, up, up. Never say never. Well, that's all the time we have for this week. Make sure to leave your comments in the comments section or leave me a mention on Twitter or something, just so I know what to do. Obviously, you know, I don't have a background. I'm using a flip that my parents gave me for Christmas. I know nothing about video editing. So help me out, guys, all right? And I know Kesha likes my beard, but I gotta go shave, all right? I'll talk to you guys later. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.